Welcome to Filmmaker Reactions, your place to watch the best reviews and reactions to your favorite movies and shows. And here is your host, filmmaker and author, Leo Bolanos.
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's brutal. Yeah, you are no match for that. Well done, man. Oh, damn. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, they're gonna kill them all for sure. Damn. They have a dead wish for sure. Well, I guess they are kind of wild and they are not thinking straight. And they don't know that they're gonna be killed like chickens. Oh, savage. Yeah, he's good. yeah, now they're gonna compete. Don't worry, there are many more coming your way. And that was Salaar.
Please remember to share and click the notification bell and go to my Patreon. And remember to share. And that was Salaar. And it was awesome. I have to say, what's wrong with my throat today? I have to say, I didn't expect the story to be the way it is, but it was a nice surprise. I think this movie is absolutely amazing, is action-packed, really well-acted, and the story was really engaging. Of course, I'm a little bit mad because I wanted to have an ending of the story, and now I have to wait for I don't know how many months to see the ending of the story, and that frustrates me a lot, but I really enjoyed the movie. It was really cool, very entertaining, and the story was really engaging. The characters were very cool. My only little complaint, and it's a little complaint. What the hell I have here? My only complaint is that in certain parts of the movie, it feels like it had a lot of politics involved. But I don't know, maybe that's my appreciation. But other than that, I think that it felt a little bit long. I don't know. But otherwise, I think the movie is really good, really well done. I love the cinematography, and the visual effects were really well done, really good. And the characters were awesome, especially the main character. He is fantastic. And yeah, I can't wait to see what the ending of this story is going to bring to us. I'm pretty sure the friendship that is the main ingredient of this story is gonna prevail, and the friends finally gonna be happy, and Salaar is gonna reclaim his throne, and he's gonna be the rightful king, and he's gonna be a great king. That's what I think is gonna happen. I hope so. Let me know what you think in the comments. What you think is going to happen in the second part. And of course, we're going to have it here in Filmmaker Reactions. Stay tuned, subscribe, share, and don't miss the next upcoming movies because they are going to be great. So thank you, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Good night. What are you still doing here? I told you it's over. I gotta go to bed. What are you doing here? You have to leave now. Okay? It's over. Done. Okay, I'm going to bed.